Hello everyone and welcome to this quick demonstration of Fusion 360's new shape optimization function. This function allows you to optimize components by reducing material volume without compromising strength and rigidity. Keep in mind that this function is currently in a preview state and will change in the coming updates. It's already a pretty interesting tool, so let me show you how to use it. First, we will enter the simulation workspace and select New Simulation Study. Next, choose Shape Optimization in the menu. Since we will only include one body in this study, we don't have to manually select the model components as well as the shape optimization target. Every shape optimization study has a load case which determines the forces and constraints acting on the body and according to which it will be optimized. Let's first select the constraints which determine the areas of the model that are fixed in space. Next, we will create a force that acts on the body. In this case, it's 20 newtons acting on this edge. With the Preserve Region command, we can select areas of the body that will not be affected by the shape optimization. After defining all variables, we can solve the study in the cloud. When the simulation is solved, we can see which areas of the body are actually necessary to withstand the load we selected. By dragging the slider, we can see areas experiencing high and low levels of stress. In order to use the results, select a range and promote it to a mesh body. This mesh body is now visible in the model workspace, where we can use it to guide further design decisions. Let's quickly modify the component to get it closer to the optimized shape while keeping manufacturing in mind. The result is an optimized shape that saves weight and material while being just as strong as the original shape. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below.